Chingon Nation, what it do? We were here in Lincoln Heights, California with my boy from Dino Bomb Squad. We had a tragedy that happened. My boy Charlie Alvarez, he passed away. He left us, but he left all these homies right here with a gang of memories. I got my boy right here, Weddle. He's gonna tell all everybody from the Chingon Nation what we doing right here, man.
I wanna thank everybody for showing up. The show wouldn't be nothing without everybody here. I wanna thank all the car clubs, and Horacio from Chingon Magazine, and all my members. Everybody, this is a lot of hard work that it couldn't happen without everybody here. I wanna thank everybody. And again, like I said earlier, Charlie, we're proud of all of us. Thank you, Charlie. Rest in peace.
Hello.
God bless you.
Okay, they won 2 games already, and they're gonna play for the championship on Thursday. Wow! Thank you guys.
Thank you, Dino's Bomb Squad, for all of our uniforms and all your support.
Yeah. You guys see that? He said, "Thank you, Dino's Bomb Squad, for the uniforms and your support." This is how we roll. We help the community. All right, we love our community. We love our members. You know, we'll help anybody that needs help. But like I told my members, I'm not going to pay your rent. I'm not going to pay your light bill. But when it comes down to the kids, whatever they need for to keep them off the streets so they can play sports, we're going to do it. You know what I mean?
What's your name?
Joshua.
What position you play?
First base.
What's your favorite part about playing baseball for Lincoln Park?
Winning games.
You guys gonna go all the way this year?
Tuesday we go to championship for the district, right? Yeah. District championship.
You like your new uniform?
Yes.
Cool. What's your favorite thing about it?
This.